Welcome back to the Candlelight Gymnasium. Continuing coverage of the BAISS Championship Series. Moving on now to the Senior Girls Division. We just witnessed the Giants Junior Boys claim the title with a hard-fought win over the Queens College Comets to complete that series in two games. In Junior Girls, you saw the Sac Big Red Machine extend their series to tie at 1-1 against these very Giants. And now the Giants Senior Girls looking to close things out against the Kingsway Academy Saints. Giants won game one in overtime thanks to a late layup by Rihanna Green. Saints, the number one overall seed. Saris inbounds it to Joseph. Joseph in danger of an 8-second violation, and there it goes. Starters for the Saints, number one, Andika Curtis, number two, Michaela Joseph, 6, Deshante Sayers, 8, Taylor Smith, and 14, Kalia Campbell. That's demerit for three. She made two from beyond the arc in game one. Gets the Giants off to a quick start. They're calling it a long range two. And Turnquest ties up Sayers for the jump ball. Five on the floor for the Giants. Number 7, Rihanna Green. 9, Stevana Turnquist. 10, Liberty Demerit. 5, Kamel Stevens. And number 8, Kiara Poisier. Curtis on the drive. No good. Smith is there. Her putback. Can't get it to go. Joseph looking to make a move. And Curtis unable to handle. Gets it over to Demerit. Just rims out. Poitier is there for the board. Her shot rims out as well. Saints will control. Curtis weaving through defenders. She fouled out late in game one. Was so great defensively on Green. Once she was out of the ball game, Green was able to attack and hit the game winner. And there Curtis goes offensively, getting the first two for the Saints. Turnquest on the drive, gets it to go. And Sears, no good. Thank you. Turnquest over to Demerit. Demerit on the drive, has it tipped away. Stevens is on the ground, tries to get it to Green, but that's how the first quarter comes to an end. Saints come from behind to take a late lead by one. And Turnquest loses the handle on the opening possession for the Giants. Sayers, lefty layup is good. Saints go up three. Green tries to go around the Seymour screen. Green puts it up from deep. Off the mark, Sayers pulls down the board. Curtis slows it up for the Saints. In the corner to Joseph. Lewis on the break. Curtis over to Sayers. Too strong. Looked a lot like the Giants' last possession of game one. Green just taking full control, going pretty much coast to coast with the layup. Sayers misses, so does Campbell. Turnquest up court to Green and muscles home another two. So just like that, back-to-back scores from Green will put the Giants back ahead by two. And there she is with the block. Turnquest, she's fouled. Green with three key players getting it done on both ends, scoring twice. Big time defensive block. Finding Turnquest up court. Misses on the first. Demerit on the drive, fouled. Yeah. Curtis. Looks like she got away with one. Joseph, her floater is wild from the baseline. Green inside with the miss. She gets it back and earns a trip to the line. Demerit is there, and now Demerit goes to the line. Curtis hounded by Demerit in the backcourt. Creep gets it over the timeline. Takes it all the way herself and scores. So crucial for Antika Curtis to stay on the floor to finish for the Saints. Green on the drive, steps through traffic. Finds Demerit, but unable to handle. Curtis. Drives baseline, lowers the shoulder into the defender. Little jump hook is good from Curtis. She scored the last four and we're tied again. Back and forth we go between Curtis and Green. Joseph now gets into the act. Jumper rims out. And stolen by Curtis. Floater is no good. Gets her own rebound and gets another one. Thank you. Turnquest goes up and under, scores. Turnquest will go to the line for a conventional three-point play. Gets it to go and puts the Giants back ahead by three. They have to find a way to stop Curtis. Sayers takes it from deep. Air ball. Seymour can't control, so it stays with the Saints. Joseph on the drive. Banks it in. Michaela Joseph with the layup. Turnquest again. And Turnquest fouled again. Smallest player on the court, but she is fearless. First half comes to an end. Giants clinging to a slim three-point lead over the Saints. Inbound goes to Curtis around Joseph's screen. Turnquest defending top of the key. Joseph's jumper off the mark. Rebound goes to Seymour. Green will be called for the travel. Joseph, open, jumper, off the mark, rebound goes to Green. She has demerit ahead of the field, and she finishes. Sayers drew contact, doesn't get the foul. Turnquest trapped in the corner, but finds Green. Get it over to demerit. Curtis nearly steals it. Good ball movement from the Giants. Demerit, top of the key, off the back rim. And Smith throws it away. Green on the break, gets to a spot but can't finish. Curtis back the other way. Lots of contact, no whistle. Ball goes to the Giants. Green skip pass over to Turnquest. Open jumper. No good. But Seymour is there with the board. Turnquest on the drive. Joseph will reset. Sayers rebound. Goes to the line to shoot two. Timeout, Giants by five. So two misses from Sears. Demerit. Lewis gets the offensive board for the Giants after Demerit splits the pair at the line. Green on the drive, and she will go to the line. Two for Green. Giants go up eight. And Lewis whistled for the foul on Curtis. Holding her ankle. It could be bad news for the Saints. So Lewis will go to, Curtis will go to the sidelines. Looks like she's going back to the locker room. And the Saints will have to try to come back into this game to keep their season alive without their leading scorer for the time being. Sayers makes a move but loses the handle. Smith, her jumper is off, and Demerit comes away with it. Lewis puts it up and gets that one to go. Giants go up 10 on the layup from Raven Lewis. Sayers, three is no good, but she gets the steal and puts it in. Green tried to force one into Seymour, and Giants turn it over. Smith, offensive foul. And Stevens will be called for an offensive foul on the screen. Trying to free up Green. Curtis still back in the locker room. Saints will bring in Cedric Wilmot. And Wilmot picks up the loose ball. Over to Smith. Her jumper. Taylor Smith banks one in. Saints continue to chip away at it with Curtis sideline. Turnquist gets it to Poitier, gives it right back, and Green controls top of the key. Green on the drive. Crafty move by the lefty. She scores as time expires and gives her Giants an 8-point lead headed into the fourth. Curtis is out of the locker room, back on the bench. So we'll see if she checks in. Meanwhile, her teammates on the floor trail by 7. And Green on the attack. We'll go back to the line. Thank you. Vanquist goes inside to Poitier, gets it back into the hands of Green. Lewis, jumper is off. Long rebound, eventually gets to Turnquest. Tied up, Giants have the possession out. Green penetrates, dishes to Lewis, off the mark. Inside, Seymour. Curtis back on the floor. That ankle seems to be okay. Demerit with the spin move. Looking for a call, won't get it. And now the Saints on the attack. Curtis goes to the left and scores. Lead down to 5. Cross-guard pass, stolen by Smith. Campbell with the bucket. Saints trim it to a single possession ball game. Curtis hounding Lewis at half court. Has to give it up. Demerit. Turns the ball over. Called for a travel. Saints with a chance to pull within one or tie. Tough assignment for Poitier trying to defend Curtis in the backcourt. And Joseph takes a deep three. Green puts it up. Stevens inside and she will go to the line. No good on the first. Dallas offense has been stagnant. The Saints back into this one.
Giants now playing Green off the ball. Looking for Turnquest coming off the screen. Curtis pressuring Demerit and forces the steal. Jump ball possession arrow here with the Giants. Timeout, Saints, 2:60 and left. Green trapped in the corner by Smith and Curtis and turns the ball over. Curtis goes baseline. Shot is no good, but she shoots two. No good on the first. Curtis whistled for a foul. Green gets the ball, full head of seam, and blows the point blank layup. Had the opportunity she was searching for all quarter. Those are shots that she makes on a regular basis. Just short arm that one. And now Curtis with a chance for a 3-point play and a chance for the lead. When we come out of the timeout, Curtis, with a chance to give the Saints their first lead. Saints lead by one. Curtis completes the three-point play. And steals the inbounds, but steps on the sideline. The absolute difference in these two games has been whether and Deacon Curtis was on the floor or not. Green, handling for the Giants, gets it ahead to Poitier and makes the layup. Green, always the scorer, makes the right play, finds Poitier in transition. Saints have to try to get it to Curtis. Possession arrow stays with the Saints. Sarris inbounds, gets it to Curtis. Early foul called on Turnquest on the floor. Saints not in the bonus yet, but the Giants are. 106 left to play. Turnquest denying Curtis. They get it to her on the drive. Floater, count it. Curtis puts the Saints back ahead. Now Green has to answer. Over to Stevens. Loses it. Curtis is making big shots down the stretch. Green will have to do the same for the Giants to win this game. It's how they won game one. Green doesn't get it to go. And Curtis comes out with the ball. Both teams in the bonus, so Curtis will go to the line. With the board and back into the hands of Curtis. What a fourth quarter from Curtis since she got back into the game. She is the reason the Saints are now up two, with a chance to extend their season. Green called for the foul. Curtis gets both to go, gives the Saints a 4-point lead, forcing Green to give it up to Demerit. She misses. Turnquist throws it away. To who else? Curtis. The Kingsway Saints come back to take game two and force a third and deciding game on Friday here at the Kendall Isaacs Gymnasium.